Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Kirby Star Allies! Last time I left off, we are now in basically the Great Cave Offensive. That's not the right one. I meant Milky Way Wishes. I don't know why I thought Great Cave. But yeah, it's given us freedom of choice, and I'm gonna just pick the harder ones automatically. Because like the harder ones, I don't think they're harder, but there was a situation where it's like, yeah, might as well. That meant to be scary? That wasn't scary, game. Invincibility! You know, I was gonna be very confident if then that happened. There's the puzzle! I didn't get the puzzle done. Nope. It's fine. It's a generic one anyway. No need to worry about the generic one. You gotta worry about the bigger one. I got bigger fish to fry. See ya, small fry! Can't do it just like, sorry. Do I need rain? Nope, I need rain. Leo. Sorry, Leo, you're getting out of the party. Look, we got so much DPS here, we don't need more DPS. So much DPS. Come on, buddy. I see what they want me to do. Only 10 minutes after the fact. Get rid of the plug. I'd rather not get rid of Artist, because that's a very rare power up. Plug, get out here. Sorry, buddy. Join us! Him. Lives. You know what? 82 lives doesn't seem that big in Kirby games, really. Oh well. Big or not, that's not the design. Can I skate on the fire? I can skate on the fire! Push him! Push him so you can test him! We got a secret stage! Yeah, extra stage. Which we'll be doing on a separate video altogether because these extra stages are actually quite long. If memory serves. It probably doesn't. Why are you all in the fire, dude? You cannot play in lava. I don't know why Kirby plays in lava either. That on. Hey, it's giving four enemies, like, we don't like. Locky. There's a chef in here. Replace a rare power up with an actual rare power up with another rare power up. I threw myself in the soup! Thank you, but I do not want the soup. Cooking with friends! Cooking potluck! Okay, nothing hidden? Really, yeah. I think I remember where this one's hidden, actually. This is what I think it is. Burger. Yeah, didn't care. I barely got that. Look at Chef Kyle's song. That's always what I think of. I just think of like that very like Spanish clap. Kirby Squeeze Squad video. Bleh. Kirby Squeeze Squad picture. Squeeze Squad is a game that I never played except people tell me I would really like it. Sizzly Moon. Okay. And Planet Gamma. Gamma? Or is that Sigma? No, Sigma is different, isn't it? Alpha, Beta, Sigma, Gamma? I don't remember. Next up, let's do the Water World! Because God knows I want to go on a picnic. It's Water World! Fly your hand. I do like the music. Hey, Kirby in general has always had really good music when he did. Even 64, because it was only 64. Oh, I think he brings it out. Get rid of Rocky for a bit. I need to bring Leo, I need someone else. Wild D. Front, propeller, water, whatever. Gotta stop game. No, don't lie to me, game. I know there's another one. I know there's another section of this. Thank you. Okay, now here's where the problem begins. I think I need to get parasol. Oh no. Stumped me for like a good 2 minutes. I guess it's just in the one of the earlier levels. Got it? Barely. Why am I getting worse than this? And that's how you clap. This stuff. Now, not all these stages have like hidden stuff, right? Oh yeah, they don't. There's like the very few that do. We'll do you later. That one's all right. Well, I know what I'm doing next. I'll see you guys in a bit.